Moving on to another story now. The Algiers-based FC Barcelona Soccer Academy was launched in December 2014 with the aim of ensuring the training of budding young Algerian talented footballers under the close supervision of outstanding coaches from Spain. Mohamed Barzouan tells us more about this prestigious football academy in this report.
FC Barcelona Soccer Academy, settled here in Algiers, has fostered since December 2014 a positive vision towards a bright future for young Algerian talented footballers coached by seasoned Spanish coaches such as Xavi Corradina, Roman Oliver, Oscar Palacios and Victor Gonzalez. It should be noted to this effect that FC Barcelona's Lionel Messi and other mega football stars are indeed the product of the thriving and most successful academy. The director of the Algiers-based FC Barcelona Soccer Academy, Mr. Nasser Farah, has set the fees for joining this prestigious football academy as follows. 11,000 dinars per month for children aged between 5 and 6 years, whereas the other category between 7 and 15 years old have to pay 13,000 dinars monthly. The participants in the Barcelona Soccer Academy's training scheme are overall children aged between 5 and 15 years. Their parents encourage them to enhance their footballing skills as well as to be well trained in the organization and time management. The latter's most cherished aim is to become utterly successful in both school and sport life.
And to further talk about this initiative of FC Barcelona Soccer Academy here in Algiers, we have as a guest in our evening news, Mr. Albert Saus, FC Barcelona coach at the Soccer Academy. Thank you for accepting our invitation. First, sir, could you please give us and the idea behind creating such academy in Algiers?
The idea was that our president, that is Nasser Farah, has a great idea for create an academy with a Catalan coach from Barcelona and start a new methodology, a methodology that has been successful with Spain, with FC Barcelona, create an academy with this methodology that we have been working in Barcelona.
Good, great. So, and I'm sure a lot of people out there don't know about the Soccer Academy. Could you provide the audience with a brief background on this academy?
Okay.
When was it created? How many footballers are in there?
Okay, we are 7 coaches from Barcelona.
Good.
We have 300 young players. This is our second year here in Algiers.
Good.
And we are really happy to be here, and the thing that we try to do it's give the methodology that we have in Spain, give the methodology here with the Algerian young players.
Good, great. And regarding your place as a coach and a teacher at the same time, could you please tell us about the potentialities we have in our country, especially the kids involved in your training program?
Exactly. We have seen that Algerian player is a strong player, a fast player. It's a very fast player, and our methodology thinks that we have to find an intelligent player. It's not only fast and strong.
Of course.
So we want
a pivotal player.
A clever player. So with our trainings, we don't say do this. We ask why you do this.
Exactly.
It's a summary of our methodology, but it's important that the player knows why do this. Why?
Exactly.
And,
good.
And also it's important at the same time, not the methodology. It's important to who gives this methodology. This is the most important why we are here, because we are the first academy with coaches from abroad.
Yes.
And I think that the methodology is important, but it's also important who gives the methodology.
Good.
Our persons.
Good. Now we spoke about the good things, and now we have to speak about the problems and hurdles you face while doing your everyday job. Do you face any hurdles or anything of the...
Well, for example, with the players, start a good dynamic in the trainings. We have seen that has not a good discipline for it. It's a different discipline that we had in Spain. And I remember the last year, the first training was really difficult because the young player didn't know what he wants, and it was really difficult to understand us. But now we are going to have a good dynamic for the trainings, and we have improved a lot because the young players can understand us, and it's easier than last year work with these children. That we are really happy with the children and with this academy.
Thank you so much, Mr. Abbott Sarawis. It was a great pleasure to have you with us in our news edition on Zen News. Thank you once again. And now.